Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how dependent pick list works. Before starting, you can know how you can get me on YouTube. You can type my name and search my channel to follow various videos related to Salesforce. So now I'm going to search already created objects. So on employee object, I have two pick list. One is city and another one is country. So let me open this employee tab. So suppose if we create new record for employee, so country is having two values, India and USA, and city is having eight values. Four are related to India and other four are related to USA. So now in real-time scenario, if I select India, so I should get India-related cities only. And if I select USA, then USA-related city should be shown. So now to resolve this problem, we have the feature of dependent pick list. So I opened country pick list field. Here you will see the feature field dependencies. So click on new. Now here you need to select the controlling field and the dependent field. So controlling field will be country and the dependent field will be city. Now click on continue. So here you will see both the values of country shown as top, like India and USA, and city values at the second row. So now we need to select these India related values and click on include values. So Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, Jaipur, these are now related to India. And remaining four values are now related to USA. And I'm clicking on save. So this way we created the dependent pick list. So now city pick list is dependent on country. So here you can see one entry is available. Dependent field is city. Data type is pick list. And it is dependent upon the country. So now I am going to refresh. So here you can see now city is not visible, or you cannot select city until you select country. So if I select India, then city will be available for selection. And you can see only four values are displayed here, right? If you select USA, then you can see USA related cities are only available here. So this way we can create dependent pick list in Salesforce so that relevant data will be available on selection of a particular value from the pick list. I hope you understood how we can control one pick list by another. You can follow my Salesforce series on my channel. You can search me on YouTube. Thank you for watching this video.